So we're asked, how many liters of soda do we have for the party? And they give us all of this other information. And so what I encourage you to do is pause this video and think about which of this information you actually need to answer this first question, and then try to answer the question, how many liters of soda do we have for the party? So pause now. So let's look at this information. 20 people are coming to the party, but this doesn't help us let us know how many liters of soda we actually have. So we can ignore this. We have purchased 5 bottles of soda for the party. Well, this seems useful, so we're gonna have 5 bottles of soda. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 bottles of soda. So that's this piece of information right over here. We have purchased 5 bottles of soda for the party. If only we now knew how much soda is in each bottle. Now, the other piece of information, the party will last for 3 hours. Well, this has nothing to do with how many liters of soda we have. Each bottle has 2 liters of soda. Now, this is interesting. Each bottle has 2 liters of soda. So this is 2 liters, this is 2 liters, this is 2 liters, this is 2 liters, and that is 2 liters. So if we wanted to figure out the total number of liters of soda that we have 5 bottles, and each of them are 2 liters each. So we have 5 times 2, and what is that equal to? Well, 5 times 2 is the same thing as 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. You have 5 twos added together. So this is going to be equal to, let me write this down, 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2, which is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 5 times 2 is 10. We have 10 liters of soda for the party. And we were able to answer it without even looking at this last one. This last one tells us how many bottles of soda we had for the picnic last week, which doesn't seem related at all to our current party.